From 2000 to 2018, more than 837,000 people throughout the world have died because of earthquakes. In average, it is 44,000 people a year. The material damage is counted in billions of dollars. In developed countries, the earthquake forecast programs are designed only for 20-30 years without any guaranteed result. More than 1.5 million people may die during that period of time because of earthquakes and tsunamis, not to mention injured people and material damage. On the 28th of July 2019, in the Center of Journalists Association in Madrid, a presentation took place, during which Professor Samvel Hakopian, together with German Lalayan of LGG Foundation, the founder of support of technological and socially significant projects, introduced the earthquakes and tsunamis monitoring forecast technology, which is based on seismic entropy. Professor Samvel Hakopian, a doctor, professor, geologist. Due to long survey and successful collaboration with scientists throughout the world, Samvel Hakopian has invented a technology which is able to forecast earthquakes and save lives. There were representatives from different scientific organizations in the audience: National Seismic System of Spain, universities, institutions, journalists, and embassies of Russia and Armenia. After the opening speech and presentation, Samvel Hakopian has mentioned, "Today our invention allows us to create a high-precision earthquake forecast system. Our retrospective analysis shows that 96% of the predictions of 750 historically significant earthquakes confirm the tendency. We can monitor the seismic instability in time and space, exclude the 97% of earthquake probabilities, monitor and measure the possible seismic outcomes, control the trigger and technogenic seismicity, compute dynamic maps of seismic damage, inform about future earthquakes, tsunamis and possible consequences. We have revealed 340 seismic systems that are located in the territory of more than 80 countries. In recent decades, we have given numerous forecasts of earthquakes that took place throughout the world, in USA, Italy, China, Iran, Turkey, and Japan. The practical usage of the method of seismic entropy requires a new forecast concept of notification and taking actions." Here is what Spanish scientists have mentioned. The director of National Seismic System, Emilio Guerrero Herrero, has mentioned that he was pleasantly surprised, since this technology is very useful to any seismic region. He has marked that he was very skeptical to any forecast theory, since there is a huge variety of them. But the general opinion is that Samvel Hakopian's method has a scientific theory with a very serious and stable basis. It is obvious that if we don't risk to try the new technology, we will have a huge lag of progress in this field. We intend to have serious partnership with Professor Hakopian to have an opportunity to utilize the technology in our national seismic system. The head of Seismicity and Seismic Risk Department of the National Geographical Institution, José Manuel Martínez Solares, has said, "After analyzing the innovative approach to the problem of scientific activity, I find the idea of mutual association very essential. We need to insist on considering the way that Professor Samvel Hakopian suggests. His presentation about seismic activity for Japan, Italy and USA was very inspiring. As for Spain, we definitely need to closely cooperate with Professor Hakopian to research the seismic hearts of Spain and the Iberian Peninsula more specifically." A geologist from the nuclear security, José Gregorio Sánchez Caballero, has said, "The map of danger that is known today and the official map are static. Professor Hakopian has brought it an important factor of time that has never been researched that intently. Using the Italy cases, he has demonstrated that earthquakes develop in a certain direction of time. And that is very innovative and interesting for the whole world." During the interview of the Vice President of Official College of Geologists and the founder partner of social organization World Geologists, a geologist and volcanologist, José Luis Barrera, has said, "I am a geologist with more than a 40-year work experience and researched the whole territory of Spanish geography and other spheres in other countries. I think the presentation of the new earthquake forecast technology is very interesting and promising. I found the quick and competent information distribution to the society very important. First of all, to the International Association of Seismologists, so it is possible to test, try the method and evaluate the possibilities of the forecast method." During the interview with the chief researcher of the Royal Institution and Observations of Naval Forces of Spain, Antonio Pasos Garcia has said, "This is an innovative technology. I think it has to be researched more thoroughly. The new characteristic and theory is a complicated problem. Professor Hakopian accepts there was no concrete research of the Spanish region, and I am concerned that the seismic activity is very likely to increase in our region during the next 2-3 years. We need to research our geographical seismic activity with greater attention considering the new specific view to seismicity. On the 3rd of July 2019, the participants of the presentation were received in the Armenian embassy in Spain by the ambassador Vladimir Kamershalyan. Also, the reception was organized in Madrid, in the Russian embassy in Spain by the ambassador Dmitry Sokolov. The Russian ambassador has supported the event and promised to contribute in the enlightenment process via mass media. We have already revealed the most dangerous zones where during the next 2-3 years catastrophic earthquakes with human deaths may happen. The monitoring of these zones are urgent and have to be prioritized. Even today, our group of companies is ready to inform about seismic activities and future earthquakes in various regions of the world. This will give everybody an opportunity to receive the information and be ready to make a decision. The goal of the technology is to significantly reduce the mortality rate, lower the quantity of victims and economical damage throughout the world. LGG Foundation was established in the city of Yerevan. Under certain cooperation conditions, we are ready to create an international center of global monitoring in the Republic of Armenia. LGG Foundation is ready to organize an advanced monitoring to get more accurate and detailed possibility of earthquakes on your territory.